Hello everyone, today we're gonna go to Malang. We're gonna go to Gambir station after this. We'll wait for a few hours I think, and then we're gonna go maybe at 5 or 4. I don't really know. Right now it's currently, it's 1 p.m. So yeah, we better start moving. Chilled in Solaria for like a few minutes. We bought food for the train later on. So now we're gonna go upstairs. Alright, so currently we are in the train right now. Is it mother? That's father all the way back there. And there's the window. Hopefully, good views. But it's gonna be nighttime anyway, so probably not a lot of good views, but still, you know. Got the window. See, that's good. We like windows. Port over here for charging the phones. Got table inside there. Bag is down here. There's the bag. I don't know if you can see it, but it's there. It's there. Got TV on the back. I don't know why, but yes, TV on the back. And I'm gonna record it. I'm gonna record again later on when the train starts moving. Alright, see you later. So this is the dinner that we got.
It's a latte that we bought from a restaurant from the station earlier. So it's pretty much very cold now, but it's fine, it's good. So latte is also good, nasi goreng is good. So yeah, I'm gonna eat now.
We arrived at Cirebon station, but that's not where we're gonna stop. We're gonna record the DJ mix.
So I'm done with the DJ set now. That took like almost three tries.
And it's a 30-minute set. It should probably be out if this video is already out. So check it out. It's Progressive House. It's very euphoric.
And currently, it's what time is it? Right now? It's 8 p.m. right now. And it's pitch dark, so I can't really see anything from the window. But it's fine, you know. It's in a train. I'm going to Malang. That's an important thing.
That sometimes people don't close the door,
and it infuriates me. It makes me so mad because it's so loud. So, if you are in a train, if you are going to go to the train, and you want to go through one of these doors, please close it back. Please, you don't want to annoy anybody else. And if you don't close it back, you will annoy somebody like me. You'll definitely annoy me. We've went through like a lot of villages. We've went through a lot of villages, a lot of farms, especially. There was one farm that was so huge. I can't really see like the other side of it. It's awesome. It's so awesome. The view has been great so far. So yeah, I'll see you guys later on if I want to make another clip. Hola.
I'm pretty sure this is a port. I don't know what this is, it looks so cool. There's a huge tower there. As you can see, there's lights. I'm pretty sure it's a port. I don't know if it's a port or electricity. I'm pretty sure it's electricity, but it looks so cool. It looks absolutely cool. See that? Awesome. It looks so much more better than real life though. Look at that, it's so bright as well. Ninety-three kilometers per hour.
Oh.
Wow. Tomorrow, it's official 12. Yo.
So we just left Kertosono train station. So now we're actually in East Java now. So we're very close now. So it's currently, what time is it now? It's currently 2:10 a.m. in the morning. Of course, in the morning, a.m. stands for morning. So it's very late at night. But we're very close to Malang. So yeah, see you guys later. We did it! We have arrived
at the train station. Second train station in Malang.
13 hours in train. Good. Okay. Good. Wow.
Tidak beberes.
So, this is technically my cousin. But I know it's pretty weird. Alright, let's go. Well, this is it. This is Malang. Now we are in my cousin's house. More like, yeah, in my cousin's house. We're just chilling in one of the bedroom, guest bedrooms with Caramel. Everybody say hello to Caramel. Has been very cute and not naughty. We love cats that are not naughty. And I'm just setting up my laptop here because the big table has been took by the footer, so we're gonna use the luggage for this. We're gonna have to edit the DJ set, hopefully upload it today, but who knows. Take another look at Caramelo. So cute. You see So we just got my eye checked. Good. So apparently I need glasses, of course. But right now we are in the second house of my cousin. Again, he is in technically in the army, so he got this house from the army. And this is kind of like the complex of the army, you know, army people, you know. So it's nice and it's raining as well. We're gonna go to Bromo after this. We're gonna go to the hotel, sleep in, and then the next morning we're gonna go to the top. Okay, see you guys later. Thank you. suddenly get really foggy. And look at this. Look at that. Okay, it wasn't as foggy as before, but still looks very cool. Get the Migo ring. It's absolutely quiet in here. It's cold. It's like 13 degrees. But it's fine, no? It's good. Yes. So this is the Jeep that we're gonna go in tomorrow, hopefully. So, yeah. Yes. So, this is the situation in the hostel, technically. So we got the bed, big bed, and bathroom over there. Let's go. So, your mirror. Yo, nice. Then we got the shower, and the bathroom. And that's it. 1:50 a.m. in the morning, cold, but I got my triple clothes on, so it's fine. So we're gonna go to Bromo. We're gonna go down, and then we're gonna go to Bromo so see sunrise. So I guess I'll meet you guys later when we're in the Jeep.
Kepala ibu, kepala. Ow!
Ow!
Yeah, wow, RGB, let's go, man. It increases the FPS, you know?
Kemarin kurangnya kamar tak tiduran di sini, di atas ini.
Camera can't really see it, but you can see it from here. It's cool. Panas banget. Like it's summer. Summer in the Netherlands, and it's so hot. 50 degrees. There's a city down there. And you can see it. Buka deh. Tutup lagi nih. Pakai flashlight, you know. So, we're done with the time lapse now. This is Rome. That's Rome. That one. Not all of it.
I know, my guy. Okay.
What do you think? The one in the very far top right there, that's the mirror. That's awesome. This is good view. And fodder. So this is kind of like the map of the mountains, as you can see, there's your names. So windy. That is awesome. I hope I don't kill my phone. This is very deep, as you can see. I can't see anything because it's so bright. Look at the sun. So, it's just second time here, you know. view in real life. It's just so awesome. It's so much better than the one in the camera. But maybe this is your sign. Come here, you know. Come to Malang, go to Brooklyn, stuff. Go to the top. Sorry for the shaky. Man, just look at this, man. Look at this. You got to get Mount Bromo, just being smoky guy. And then you got the cities down there. And then this is like something out of Star Wars, you know? What the frick, man? This is so cool. We got dogs, some doggies. So we've done the other. So now we're gonna go down. Maybe go to the other peaks. So okay, let's see. So in getaway, we use this. We went there. I'm not going up there. It's just too high, you know. Look at those cars down there. They're so small. So we went in getaway. We went up there. I remembered. And we bought something up there. And then we went down there. It's awesome. Just the memories, you know. I remember we raced all the way through there and we stopped here. Memories. So, look at this view, man. It's so cool. Also, I'm so glad the zoom works on this phone because my last phone can't really zoom. Alright, now we're gonna go. Do pasir berbisik, yes. Bye bye everyone. Bye bye. Bye bye. Stuff. Now we're gonna go back to the place where we were. See you guys next time. So we have arrived at the guest house. Let's go. So this was the view from our guest house. Last night we were out here, but it was dark, so we can't see anything. So this is it. Lots of farms, farms over there. Everywhere is farms. I got houses from there to there to there to there. And then more buildings and houses down there. So yeah, it's been awesome. It's been really cool. So now we are going to go back to my cousin house. Yes. Okay. Oh. This is cool. Alright, so this is the room. Got small desk for Ting. And got the big desk for the laptop and Ting. And got the beds in the floor. These are good, good beds. I haven't tried it yet. And so I just woke up. Good sleep, very good sleep. Had dream. When you know had dream, that's good sleep. Let's check our time. So now we're gonna go to the car and we're gonna have lunch. What time is it? It's currently 12. So today we're gonna go to Museum Angkut, hopefully. Hopefully it's not gonna be raining. So see you guys in the next clip. Yes, the P car. Yes, I remember hurting my hand on this thing, and it bled. Freak you, man. I'm here to get revenge. That's right, I just punched you. I remember taking a picture here. It was good. Good times. Memories. My mother is shopping. Shopping you. Everywhere go shopping. Even Malang shopping. Now we're entering Europe, guys. Wow, so fast. Like they're fast travel, you know? Insane. Look, we're literally in Italy already. Wow. I'm like, call me teleportation, man, because I can teleport you. I remember taking a picture here. I remember this. This is something that I didn't do last time. Yes, Hitler in Paris. Welcome to my kingdom. Turns out it has already started. I don't know, maybe. No, we are America, you know? America with the money. These are the money people, you know? These are Americans. And now we're out, we didn't get to the plane because we didn't have time. But it's fine. Pretty sure that's for arrival, so I didn't go there, only went here. Okay, so we are in the plane with mother and father. This is the view, and I didn't have this last time because we were using different, we did not use batik, so. Where are we going? Thank you.